Is up. I'm here in another game. Now I'm playing, and I'm playing versus Hermios. He's 1,314 rankings. Now let's see. I have Kenpo First Disciple. I have Chip Boulder Monk. I have Jackie Shadow Striker. We're gonna put the Shadow Striker down, and because that way I can stealth him and rush his, you know, his bottom fawn. He won't know where I'm at, which is nice. I like first turn getting my, whatever, you'll see. You'll see. So this deck is kind of, am I recording? I really hope I'm recording right now, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm recording, I'll be Gucci. I like playing the champs with, the discipline, and I'm trying to get frozen on them, so then afterwards I can, get that one extra damage from discipline. Now, sadly, I didn't get any more champions this deck, and playing Chip Boulder Monk would be a bad idea, so I have to play Kento. Which I don't like because he kind of counters my Nunkundo with Flame Strike and Frost Cone. Well, not Flame Strike, but Frost Cone at least. Whiskey with Tone.
Isn't there a way to give Kento regeneration, or?
Yeah, but I didn't have.
Not there anymore.
No, you can. But I didn't have the champion needed for that. Jackie Pilgrim, by the way. Yeah, I just got Jackie Pilgrim. I'm gonna play my guide. I think. He hasn't played a champion in a while, which kind of worries me. That means he's probably going to save up for, like, the barricade or something. Yeah, no, we're just going to play Nunkundo Guide. It gives me extra damage. And I can get dodge, command dodge on him as well, which is not horrible.
Wait, he runs the Frosty Gate combo?
Oh, he might. That's true.
Because you said saving up for barricade, so I wasn't sure if you meant that or something.
Oh, no, I meant Mosharn and the barricade. Because he's playing Leos, it seems to me.
Oh, yeah, Mosharn.
Yeah, so I thought that's, he's waiting for some big champion. I mean, that or Frost's barricade. But then I would have Jackie Pilgrim, which would be nice because I can deal damage to the barricades pretty easily then. That's 10 damage to him.
Yeah, I just got confused. If it's Mosharn, then makes more sense in this context.
What he does have to watch out about is I have my Shadow Striker kind of moving in onto his font with teleport every turn. So if he plays Mosharn now, he won't have it. Yeah, there he is. He won't have anything to defend his bottom font. And if he's not careful, he won't see him. See it. He won't see it turn because it's we're both the same faction at the moment, kind of. Alright, so I need support. I need my support unit out, which I don't have yet.
Did he invigorate yet, or why
yeah,
didn't he
yeah,
use
he
it
did.
On most turn?
No, he already did. Alright, we're just gonna. Alright, well, I guess we're over here now. We're just gonna poop out some champions. He already used his Flame Strike, and I can't dodge Frost Cone. He already used Invigorate last turn, so it'll be up again this turn. So I'm gonna move one to the right, I think. This way, I'm in range of everybody with Silent Contemplation. And I could put a Relic up, but I'm not sure if it makes sense, because I'm not sure. I don't think the First Disciple will die anyway. I don't think he'll die either way.
You can even attack with Kento, because it doesn't matter that she loses Nunkundo, because he's going to Frost Cone anyway.
Yeah, that's true, but if he invigorates Mosharn, I'm not sure, can he attack? He has 7 plus 4, yeah, he can attack then. He'll have enough AP. Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And he's getting 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Or I guess not. Yeah, I guess I can attack. But then I should have played Marker first. whatever. Alright, so I'm gonna save up the Nora, so I can power turn maybe the Mosharn, even though he's playing half Iron Fist Stronghold, so I'll be doing less damage to him, which is kind of sucky. My Shadow Striker is gonna be able to move into his font next turn, and he won't have enough Nora this turn to play, or next, yeah, this turn to place a champion. So I might back off of that font in the middle there, because I don't want Kento to die, because he's, like, pretty, you know, not iconic, but, like, a big deal.
Do you run yet to cure it?
No. I don't run Cure It, but I run Maiden, and that's my only heal. Because she is Cleansing Aura, which is kind of needed for if you're playing Nokando.
Wait, what is she doing with the Jengar?
Hold the line, now I can attack.
No, it doesn't give you a basic attack, it just gives you a defensive strike.
Oh, I don't know what he's doing. Oh, there he is. Okay, so he's dead. Defensive strike.
No, she's still alive, just barely. Oh, yeah. but the charge's gonna kill her.
Yeah.
For that combo.
Yeah.
So in a way I feel like it wasn't a complete loss.
Yeah, but I don't know if I can't defend my bottom font. Actually no, he has to. So I guess he has to stay in this font, this top font right here, unless he's a champion. Alright, so we'll just go this way and move him up to, and then we'll do I wanna place my relic? Can he move there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, I guess not. Oh man. We're gonna put her down. Was hältst du hiervon? Go ahead, go on an attack. Okay, okay. Okay, so I don't wanna move in on the Jengar Arcanus yet, Arcanus, because if I move in with the pupil, he'll just die, he'll get one turned from a flame strike. But right now they're all dodging. So he can only Frost Cone if he wants to deal damage.
Oh, actually, Flame Strike is 2 to 5 range now. So if you engage with melee, he won't be able to Flame Strike you.
Oh, okay. Well, damn. I didn't know that.
Me neither. I just noticed the other day that they nerfed it.
Okay, that's cool. Oh, well. I have... Oh, there's detection for him. But I can still kind of run away a bit pretty easily for a while. And he still has to like... So I have to put a champ down, though, on my bottom font, or else he'll take it over next turn.
Oh, that's kind of a shame because the Laos Monk is merciful. So now, if he wanted to, he's gonna either have to use the Flame Strike from the Jangar to kill it, or just ignore the pupil.
Yeah. We leave like that. Dude, you're not talking. You have to talk.
Oh, I'm looking at the champs now. Just trying to get used to... I don't remember Kayon being this good. She looks
pretty
decent.
Yeah, I like putting a furry hat on her, because then all my champs get prestige. And with me having prestige, then... Oh, no. He's putting Providence on him. I shouldn't have moved him. Now he can attack me with 1-3 range. Fuck.
He can actually kill it now.
Yeah, I know. See, these are all these things I didn't think about. Man, I should have moved him one to the left, and then he'd have to go around the font. Kind of sucks. Now he's dead.
Perfect kill, actually. Oh no, actually, I thought it was minus one. It's minus two.
Damage do I
have? Yeah, and he already used Righteous Shield, so that's down.
Yeah, I think I can kill him.
Do you have Tower of Coordination for charts here?
No, but I need that. Alright, I think this should. What? Yeah, no, he's a monk. That's weird. I guess we'll see. We'll see if I do enough damage.
Yeah, it should be enough.
Although, but I want the kill on my...
With the pupil, yeah.
Very good.
There you go. Now he's stronger. And he also gets Freezing Discipline.
Damage. I don't care about him dying too much. Alright, get the font, and he doesn't have Frostcone up yet. He has it next turn. He only has Flame Strike, I think. And all my champs are dodging, so we gooch. He's been using a lot of Gnar to kill champs, and which is nice and all. But like using 75 Nora to kill my 73 champ, so Jackie Snow Striker isn't the best. I do have Dispel, which is nice. So I can dispel the barricade.
Oh, do you? Who has the spell?
I'll show you in a sec.
Yeah, it's gonna be important because if he, at one point he's just gonna RD to try and block your charge's damage output.
I can kill the Arcanist still if he doesn't move him farther away. Because Jackie.
But will Mosharn kill you?
No. Okay, never mind. No, I won't. No, I won't go for it. I would anyway, just because I don't know. I like killing. Sorry. So here's my dispel. It also gives me cleansing aura. No, don't go too fast. Okay, good. Huge. Alright, we want to stay in cleansing aura range, but we don't want to be too close that he can... Actually, well, I guess he doesn't have that many abilities to AoE attack. But let's move Kaon in the back. We're just gonna keep dictating and healing up after that. Yeah, I guess we'll keep it like this. I'm not too afraid of my monk dying because he does have 2x Nankondo up. Unless, like you said, he has some way to get through it, which is kind of bad. But
I think he still has one hammer strike, right?
Does he? I'll move one back just in case. Alright, so he has Flame Strike and Frost Cone out now, or up on the Arcanus. I wonder why my Northern Wind only did 10 damage. Oh, and then, okay, never mind.
Isn't it because of the IS reduction? Like, he took 6 less damage.
Yeah. He took 3. He took 3 damage, that's why he took 7, and then you take 5, so then he took 2, so he took 9 in all. I thought he would take, 5 and not 7. I didn't think about it doing reducing it twice.
So he used Caste on that Mosharn. That's pretty dangerous.
Used what? Oh, Haste.
He used Haste.
Yeah.
He runs that on the Magnet instead of Regal Persons, which is weird for a Monk PG. Leos PG. I'm not sure if I agree with that.
Yeah, but Magnet's Blessing. It's nice.
Now, the thing about Mosharn is that most people take cleave like this guy, so it's really dangerous to just let your guys stand right next to each other.
Yeah.
Or at least within, like, if he engages two at the same time and then attacks someone else, then they're kind of screwed.
Yeah, that's true. What's a good way to kill a Mosharn? I think Ship Boulder Monk's not a bad idea. Then I can use Stone Barrage. Let's see. All right, so she can get. I like Purified because I don't know.
It's your turn again. No, never mind. Hermias' turn.
Right. He can get Perseverance and Secure Fonts. Yeah. I want to power turn him with like a double Southern Wave discipline. But for that to work, I need him to be in a line. Is he gonna attack me? Lol. Ha! You just got fucked! Mate. Dude, what the hell?
Yeah, a lot of people don't know about Mocking Blow. When I was playing my own Monk BG, most people didn't seem to know that he counterattacks, but... You could swap your, that Leos Druid for your Monk.
Wait, do you mean the spell swap or the ability swap?
The spell swap.
No, I don't run that. I run the ability, though.
Okay.
I'm just gonna set up for the long late game now. Spell if he puts anything on the barricade, like a, you know, righteous deflection.
Yeah, I think he's gonna power turn this turn unless he chooses to just turtle up.
I don't know if he. I don't know who. Whoever he power turns, it's not a good idea just because he has to use distract or something.
When he will know when he power turns because he's gonna cast Pilgrimage on Mosher in that turn.
Yeah, that's true. To just one strike my maiden because then I don't have to spell up, so that's kind of dangerous. So I want to just keep my maiden farther back.
I feel like this is one of those games where if coordination tower was there and that was enough range, it could just be ended like that.
You mean just kill the shrine, you mean, or what?
Yeah, but I don't know. There's a lot of conditions that won't be met because Leos have so much stopping power. Like, even if you rush in with everyone, sacrifice like 1-2 units, he might still get K on because she doesn't have Perseverance.
Yeah.
Okay, he's going for it this turn.
Yeah.
He's gonna engage the Pupil and your Boulder Monk, and
that's fine.
I hope he has Pilgrimage.
I want him to attack the Disciple because he has Rock Eater. If you attack him twice, and I'd find that really hilarious if you didn't see that, because of Defiant.
Nah, I think he's gonna use the Eyes as a bridge to double engage the Monk and the Chip Boulder thing.
Yeah. Anyway, the Jacket Disciple has Equal Eyes, so if you get him out early, he's only... Well, this is weird. This is awkward.
Or not. Okay, he's just gonna stand there, then.
Lol.
Maybe Gale Force, your unit? Into motion?
Yeah, I guess.
I don't know.
Ah, swap.
Oh, swap.
What a genius idea. Now his Leos Druid is like sitting there. It's like, what the fuck do I do?
Well, if you trade Chip Boulder Monk for Leos Druid, that's actually pretty good for you.
Yeah, I know.
Because he's one of his two healers.
Could also rush his barricade.
Nah, I'd rather, because the druid is isolated, so it's best to just.
I can kill the barricade though.
Can you?
Yeah, I think.
Well, if you could do that, then that'd be better.
Yeah, I'd
be
sure.
Okay, sure. Let's see.
See what happens. This is gonna be hilarious. No, it does no damage. I thought it would knock him back into everyone and then I would kill him, but I sadly did no damage.
Well, he's getting -3 from the split IS bonus and he has stuff 3, so
yeah,
that's -6 for every proc.
All right, well, that looks like GG.
What? Straight up?
Yeah, I don't
deploy something your font at least, so, and make sure to attack him with K on the Mojarn. I mean, you're gonna have to kill it now. You can't just back out. So quickly, you're just deploying that font and attack
no,
with the
I don't have anything to deploy with.
Oh, well, damn.
Run away! Run away! Alright, well that was sad. I thought it would do way more damage because they were all lined up, so I'm like, oh, it's gonna do five, or not even five, but at least more. Kinda sad, whatever. Haha, I'm gonna get healed!
Okay, that wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. I mean, he only killed 2 summons and 1 real unit, so that's fine. If he kills the monkey, that might be an issue, but I'm pretty sure that he has RD on that Mojarn. No way in hell he doesn't.
Yeah, but I have Dispel still.
Yeah, so if you Dispel and just assume that he has it, then attack with the Monk.
Dude, I might just rush his Shrine.
You got 2 attacks with Charge Seer.
Should I just rush his Shrine?
If you can destroy it somehow, I would, but let's see, you can attack twice with your Jakai Disciple.
Yeah.
And only 1 time with Kaon. Well, if she dictates, can she double tap? Let's see.
I already dictated last turn.
Oh, never mind.
I guess we'll just try to kill the barricade then.
Yeah, kill the barricade or the curate, then do something about that font down there if you just want to ignore Mojarn.
Yeah.
You can also kill the curate now, right? Oh no, never mind. One space short for the disciple to attack. Well, there you go.
Kill him at least.
So that's probably a game, actually.
Well, we'll see. I mean, here's my font down there, you know.
Yeah, but by next turn you'll have the Nora to like you still have the same amount of. Why did you fortify?
I didn't. Oh no, I did. I don't know. I don't want to get hit.
But yeah, I mean, you're still making the same amount of Nora, and he's outnumbered, so it's gonna take him two more turns. You're gonna have to deploy something that has mobility probably to get back into your font, but
yeah.
This game seems pretty much over by now.
What was that?
That
was Jackie gained precision. Oh, that's actually really strong for him. Oh no, Jackie gained precision. He doesn't gain. Oh, because he's a Leos.
He gains hostile.
Yeah, okay, that's sad. If he had precision, that'd be really nice. But he can, you know, do it really large. Yeah, that. I got Dictate again next turn, though.
I would have just coned between the two monkeys to kill the Kong monk.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get it in my font next turn.
Oh, you gotta do something about your font this turn for sure.
Yeah, I'll deploy to get my font, and then I'll just kill his Arcanus, pretty sure. Unless he has a Righteous Deflection on him, too. Alright, so we're good there. Now we're gonna dictate off of who do I want to dictate off of? I guess off my
Maiden is the best target.
Yeah.
A Mocking Blow and a Counter Strike ability, since they do exactly the same. I wonder how much Nora. Well, I mean, not exactly the same, because Counter Strike is plus one damage, but seems kind of superfluous.
No,
could
but
be probably condensed
the cool thing
into
about
a single ability.
No, the cool thing about Mocking Blow is if you get Flame Strike with it, it does a Flame Strike back, so you get the charred bonus too.
Oh, it returns
with the attacker of that
okay.
ability.
Alright.
You dig, dog?
Yeah, okay, I didn't know about that. I had only seen it worked on basic attacks, but that's pretty cool.
Oh, he's gonna Bane Blast. Bane Blast? Yeah, there's Bane Blast. That's fine. I get all the Nora Globes, and he used, again, way too much Nora for that. He can't place a champ now on his font, like, so.
But he also got your font.
No, I got it. It's okay. I think I have another Shaolin Wave disciple, so I can like push him back one and then move on him. You know.
Oh, okay.
Alright, so we'll get. So we'll get all these normal.
At this
blows.
Point, you might as well just force him to transfigure next turn.
Yeah, that's something too.
Oh, actually, you just win.
Oh, yeah, or that.
You can just attack one more time. The Trank has minus one defense for some reason. Wait, what the? Oh, Trank resistance. Never mind.
Damn.
Do you have an Ice Storm? Anything?
No, I have nothing that actually kills Shrines. It's kind of funny.
So you don't run like Ice Storm, Snowstorm.
Nope. Oh, I could have done this. That. Oh no, actually doesn't give much damage. Alright, now I'm in the font.
Well, now he has to transfigure. He has no deployment zone.
Exactly.
So. It's pretty much over.
Yeah, man, that was a lucky game. I can't believe I ran at the Mosharn, and then I pretty much lost it. But he only killed the two summons, and then after that I killed him, and then that's kind of where it went. After that, he didn't have anybody to. He used just way too much spells to kill champions. He would always use like 70 Nora to kill one champ, and I don't think that was enough.
Who knows, maybe he has a really cool way to. I wonder if he runs summon ant. I feel like a lot of stages, a lot of times in this game, summon ant could have turned it around.
Yeah. Well, he's running at me. It's not horrible.
Do you run Blizzard Cloak?
No. I like to stay in theme. You know what I'm talking about? Damn, he's not dead! Never mind.
No, it's because it gives you, like, freezing aura on demand.
Oh, no, Blizzard Cloak? Yeah, no, Cloak of Ice, you mean.
Oh, yeah, Cloak of Ice, the equipment thing.
Yeah, I play it. Alright, that's GG!